My name is June Aoki. Today we are taking a trip to Arvin, California. That's my birthplace. Every time when I write my birthplace as Arvin, California, I always wondered, where in the world is Arvin, California? I wondered about this place. I wanted to visit my birthplace. My parents would cook in a all-Japanese farm labor camp at the outskirts of Arvin. They always talked about how hot it was, especially in July and August during the grape picking season. I have noticed that there were many highway signs directing to the center of the city. There's no sidewalk that leads into the city. As I saw the welcome sign, I felt, oh, this is the city. Then, as I drove about 5 or 6 blocks, I came to an intersection. This was the only light signals in the city. Then another 5 blocks, and I was through this downtown or the city of Arvin, and I was out in a field heading toward the mountains of Tehachapi. I was able to find the civic center. There's a city hall, police department, county library, branch of Kern County Library. As I drove out of the area, I came across Arvin High School. I remember the days when I was going to high school, we used to play against Arvin High School. The high school has a very modern building. I'm sure my parents were not able to come into the city. As I drove around the city, I wondered if my parents had stayed in this city, I would be living here in this very remote area of California. I came across a housing development of new homes. And I thought about, gee, maybe in the future I will be living in one of these places as my retirement home. Just kidding. As I was leaving the city, I've noticed the field workers working very hard harvesting onions. As I drove back to Los Angeles, I said to myself, now I visited my birthplace. I know where it is, and it still exists. Lock out of your mind and let me stand here behind. Silver wings shining in the sunlight. Roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away, leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight.